He'll jack one way out there to center. Taylor watching it, running, can't get it, slams into the wall. His spikes took a bit out of that padding, and heading for third base is Upton. And Jason Wirth will run over and check on Michael A. Taylor, who went into that wall hard. Saw his spikes go into the padding there and tear it up a bit.
Just the wind knocked out of him, or is it his leg? What an effort by Michael Taylor. Selling out.
That's where his spikes got the padding.
Take an inventory. It's a good sign. No, I'm saying that's good. Don't even try it.
Well, the Nats only have one true outfielder left, of course. That's Denard Span. I asked Trey Turner today if he'd ever played the outfield. He said he did quite a bit, but that was prior to his professional career. And we'll see what happens here if Taylor has to come out.
Checking his kneecap. Say what, there's padding on that fence, folks, but when you're going that fast, full speed, it doesn't matter.
Michael's knee looks pretty stiff.
Well, he took a couple steps and he's feeling it.
The other possibility would be Danny Espinosa going into the outfield and maybe Harper or Worth moving over and Turner on the infield. The Nats only have, other than Jose Lobatone, Trey Turner, and if he's available, Denard Span.
I think the main concern is about Michael Taylor's well-being right now after crashing that fence.
Get him over to the bullpen. Yeah. They can put him on a cart to the clubhouse from there. So here comes Turner.
And Espinosa is going to the outfield.
So it looks like Danny will go to left, Worth to right, and Harper to center.
Oh, that thing's buckling on him. I mean, you can't run into a wall any harder than he did. And the fact that he's walking at all right now is kind of shocking to me. Watch the effort, folks. Michael A. Taylor going all out. Took a peek. Here comes the wall. And it was his right knee that took the divot out of the wall. I thought it was going to be his ankle initially. That's what I was worried about. But you watch the right knee, full speed. And you hope all the internal organs are okay, too. I mean, that's like getting in a car accident right there, coming to a full stop after going full speed. So you hope everything besides the knee is okay, and you see everybody helping him to the clubhouse.